Green light goes on. No more bets, thank you. We're set to go. Wacky Perro from box five, the reserve. Away, Diana Velour's outpaced early. Cosmic Cobra showed speed, and look at Kankakee McLaren. It took over, took the lead, and looks home. Got clear by five lengths, Kankakee McLaren. Now, trying to run on around the outside was Bev's Choice. Backseat Babe, Cosmic Cobra together with those as well. Around the outside, making ground was Aussie Winslow, the agent of change, but Kankakee McLaren too good for Cosmic Cobra. Bev's Choice third. Fourth was Backseat Babe. Behind those, agent of change.